Let's do the Monad testnet. Check the checkbox, then click continue. Connect your wallet. I'm using MetaMask. Click connect. Add Monad testnet. Then approve. Get started. We need to claim testnet tokens from the faucet. Let's copy our wallet address and paste it here. By the way, I already have 1.18 mon in my balance because Monad airdropped tokens to many active wallets. You can check your balance, maybe you are lucky too. Anyway, let's click the Get Testnet Mon button. Tokens are being sent. And now you can see an unexpected error occurred. This is happening because Monad has just launched, so expect to encounter various errors while performing activities on the Monad network. I'll try again later. A day has passed, but the faucet still isn't working. Luckily, I already have some Mon in my balance, so let's move forward and connect Discord. Click Authorize. My test Discord account is now connected. Scroll down. Let's do some swaps. I'm going to buy one DAC, then one YAKI, and finally one CHOG. All three testnet tokens were successfully swapped. Scroll down. Here is one more headache. Fantasy top. Click play now. Register. And play for free. Connect using Twitter. Authorize the app. Successfully connected. You've successfully created an account. You can read the onboarding tutorial. It explains collecting cards, creating decks, winning rewards, and participating in tournaments. Time to play. Claim 100 FMON. We are having troubles. Come back in a few minutes. I have zero balance. And the situation here isn't great because I need these points to buy cards. I need cards to participate in tournaments. If you open the shop page, you'll see an introduction to fragments. But the only thing I can do here is try my luck with a daily prize. And my luck is about zero. Since I can't use this project properly, I'll check out Monad ecosystem projects. If you scroll down, you'll find the Explore the full Monad ecosystem button. Click on it. Here are all the Monad ecosystem projects. There are a lot of them. Our goal is to test as many as possible. I'll show you how to test some of them since they are all quite similar. You can find the full list available at this time in the description of this video. Thanks to my subscriber for sharing it. Also, I'll post updates on the projects I'm participating in on my Telegram channel. Feel free to join. The link is in the description. Let's open aCriori. Join the waitlist by entering your wallet address, Twitter account, and email address. Click send, scroll down and connect your wallet. We have 20 votes, so we can vote 20 times for any item from this list. Click vote, enter the referral code. I'll leave it in the description below. Submit. Click Vote for me. Confirm. Confirm again. You have voted. Repeat this 20 times. Easy task. Now I'm moving to Ambient Finance. Connect your wallet. Click Swap. Here you need to swap Mon for other assets. Let's do this with USDC. I understand the loss of value. Submit swap. Confirm. Transaction confirmed. Then select WETH and do the same process. If you see an error, try again. If you encounter errors, it's a good idea to copy and send them to the project's Discord. This might even help you earn an additional role. If you have already done swaps with USDT and WBTC, let's move on to the next project. Click the checkbox, agree to the terms, and connect your wallet. We need to stake some MON. Click Stake. Then we can test how unstake works by requesting a withdrawal. Confirm. To test how the claim function works, you can stake again and claim some rewards after a few days. Let's open Bean Exchange. Connect MetaMask. Here we need to trade, but trading isn't working. The only option is to swap. Select USDC and swap. Then select WMON and wrap it. Let's try adding liquidity to the pool. It is not working either. Now open Bima. Connect your wallet. Confirm. Open the faucet. Get LST tokens. Confirm. Go to the walls page, click max, then mint, confirm, confirm again, open the land page, select this pair, click max, then supply, confirm, USBD supplied. Now go to the earn section, select this pool, I have 0 USBD. So I'm returning to land. I'm going to withdraw half of my USBD. Withdrawal successful. Open the earn page again. Click supply, then max, and supply. Try again. Confirm. Now open this borrow market pair. To borrow, I need more BMBTC, so I can return to this website tomorrow, claim BMBTC, and borrow USBD here. I'll skip this step for now. I wanna show you another typical testnet project, Nad.fun. Connect to your wallet, create a coin, error, reload the page. We need to create an NFT here. If you are familiar with a pump fund, you already know what this is. Since Monad is a layer 1 blockchain, it needs a project like this in its ecosystem. Our task for now is to test how it works by creating an NFT. I'll click Create, choose how many DCR you want to buy, click Create Coin. Transaction failed. Repeat the process. Transaction in progress. Confirm. DCR token created. You can also test trading your token, but I don't want to do this. Final thoughts. The Monad testnet isn't much different from other testnets. If you want to get the Monad airdrop, you need to invest time. Often a lot of it. The main goal is to add value to the project. In return, the project might reward you with some portion of the airdrop. But remember, there are no guarantees. You might not receive a Monad airdrop at all. By the way, join their Discord. I'll leave the link in the description below. Usually, you can find all the necessary information there, along with the answers on how to solve any issues. If you have any questions, leave them in the comments. Don't forget to subscribe if this video was helpful. Thanks for watching!